Over on the left wing, Kid O'Hill. Back to Davis, on the near boards to Walters. Shaking off one check, gives it over to Davis. Davis across the shot, he scores! Corey Vittorelli slid in backside and beats Zigliano to the near pipe. It's 5-3.
Just a pretty offensive series there by the Nighthawks. It looks almost like they had a set play there. Vittorelli came up, set an up pick for Walters, who came, dodged high, fed it across to the right side, and then they found Vittorelli coming crashing that backside and just slammed it home.